Thank you. The University of Florida once again searching for a new president. Current president Ben Sasse says he's stepping down to focus on family in a detailed post on X. He said his wife was recently diagnosed with epilepsy and has been struggling with memory issues. Sasse says he's stepping away to ensure students have a president who can give more focus to the school while he cares for his family. He will move into a teaching role. His last day as president is July 31st.